Getting engaged is like getting, it's the first hill of the roller coaster. And you hear those clicking, the loud sound, it's really violent metal, chunk, chunk, chunk. And you go, what's going on here? You know, boy, this thing's really, really goes high. And then you go over the top. The wedding is at the top. You go over the top, is the wedding, and then you're just screaming. No, it's like any growth. You can't be ready for it because it's growth. It's going to be new. It's going to be new. You're going to have a new life. You're going to be a new person.
William, you probably thought that this day would never come, but here we stand. Today, surrounded by our loved ones, Will, I choose you to be my husband.
It's finally here. A day that I saw happen and not happen at the same time. God has seen us try and mess this union up several times because we thought we knew more than he did. We had our ups and downs. We've had our supporters and our haters. We've made mistakes, and through all that, we are here. Who would have thought that approximately 5,543 days, 4 hours, 15 minutes, and 22 seconds ago, and roughly 14 gray gooses and granberries, we would be here. I love you more than words can express. I have felt many physical and emotional pains, but nothing compares to the pain of losing you and thinking I would never be able to hold you again. I felt empty inside. Most people know my life story because I am an open book. I grew up faster than most. There have been moments that I have been taken advantage of, mistreated, beaten, humiliated, and the list goes on. None of that compares to the thought of not having you in my life. I would go through all that again 1,000 times over to be here at this very moment. These are supposed to be my vows, but I felt the need to let you know how much I really love and appreciate who you are to me.
I'm proud to be your wife and to join my life with yours. You are my partner in crime, my best friend. Your love and trust makes me a better person each and every day. Throughout all of the years of us being together off and on, we have a mutual understanding that's only shared when two people truly love each other. You were there for my greatest challenges. You encouraged me to grow. You helped me to believe in myself and to become the person that I am today. And in your arms and by your side, I know that I could do anything. You make me laugh, you make me think, and above all, you make me happy. I promise to be your navigator, best friend, and wife. I promise to honor, love, and cherish you through all life's adventures. Wherever we go, we'll go together. Monkey, you have a real family now. And as long as I'm your wife, you'll never be alone again. I love you.
I vow to always love you the way God loves me because that's the real reason why we are here today. I vow to always try to have your back in public even when I know you're wrong. I vow to make you feel secure in us because I always believed in what we are and what we have. I love you and I vow never to stop.
We are gathered here to worship God and to witness the marriage vows of William Harris and Tierra Murdoch.
That's the moment that I felt that you love me too. The type of love that you and I have is one of a kind. Sacrifice everything just for you. Yesterday that I fell in love with you.
It's all about you. It's all about you. It's all about you. It's all about you. It's all about you. It's all about you.
So on this day of celebration, I ask each of you to raise your glass and join me in celebrating the wedding of Mr. and Mrs. Harris.
For the first time, ladies and gentlemen, introducing
Good news! Fifth and Memphis! Harris!
Check. Pay me in equity. Watch me reverse out of dicks. He got a bad bitch. We live in lavish. I get expensive fabrics. I got expensive habits. He wanna go with me. He likes to roll away. He wanna be with me. He wanna give me that vitamin D. Ice ornaments. Ice style ornaments. You ain't on it. Don't think they on it.
Gentlemen, make some noise for the new Mr. and Mrs. Harris!
Cause you might receive, but But if you ask me tomorrow, I'll say the same thing. I am ready for love. Would you please lend me your ear? I promise I won't complain. I just need you to acknowledge I am here. If you give me half a chance, I'll prove this to you. I will be patient, kind, faithful, and true. Loves music, a man who loves art, respects the spirit world and thinks with his heart. I am ready. Take me in your hands, I will learn what you teach and do the best that I can.